February 2007 saw the snow come down and Digital Society open up their doors for the first time to 300 intrigued clubbers here in Leeds. 3 years later, and still in Leeds, Mixed Mag Trance Club of the Year celebrates 3 years evolved. I'm Andy, this is February 12, 2010. I'm here at the O2 Academy here in Leeds. This is Digital Society's third birthday. We truly do have an epic voyage in line for you this evening. Main stage entertainment is provided by Sander Van Dorn headlining, John O'Callaghan, Aly&Fila, Ashley Woolbridge, Will Holland, Paul Pearson and Rav Tucker. DS Invitation team also join the fray. Tonight will well and truly prove that Digital Society have well and truly arrived ahead of their 3 years. Sander Van Dorn. Sander, how are you, mate?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm really good, actually. It's I'll just come back from holiday, so I had a few weeks off, and it's the first gig starting quite a busy tour, so I'm all ready for it.
Oh, mate, well, welcome back to the UK. The last time I saw you was, I think it was outside Garuda, and you were rigging out a very wet t-shirt.
That's right, actually. That was a wicked night. Yeah, definitely.
Have you bought a spare t-shirt for this evening?
Yeah, I've got a few, actually, with me. I think of towels over here as well, so I'm good.
No, I'm good. So this is your debut playing Digital Society. What do you know about the brand?
Well, I've heard a lot about it, to be honest. I heard, obviously, it's the birthday tonight, which is going to be a special night. So a lot of people already standing in front of the door, so that's looking good. But the brand is becoming known quite fast, and it's the first time for me playing here, so I'm quite surprised as to what's going on tonight.
It's in the Digital Society birthday cake manifest themselves in the form of rising star Ashley Woolbridge. Ash, how are you, fella?
Not too bad, yourself?
Good, mate, good. Thanks for asking. And now, I've seen you at Digital Society in a social capacity raving, but this is your debut playing for the club. How are you feeling about it, mate?
I'm raving for it. I mean, like I said, I've seen you a couple of times at the DS's beforehand, and it's been a really, really cool atmosphere, and I really liked what I've seen. So to be playing on a debut here at the O2 Academy, it's a big one.
I was going to say, it's a big venue. How do you like the venue so far, mate? You have a quick look round?
Yeah, I've just seen the balcony, and it looks really, really cool venue, so I can't wait to get on the stage.
Definitely, mate, looking forward to seeing you on stage. future sound of Egypt becomes the present sound of Digital Society this evening at Digital Society's third birthday. Proudly present Aly&Fila. This is Fila from Aly&Fila.
Hello.
How are you, sir?
I'm good, good.
All you enjoying good. This evening?
Yeah. I've been here for like 30 minutes and loving it. Really.
Ah, man, there's a lot of people out there for you guys. There's
huge,
a lot of people.
Man. It's huge. I couldn't imagine it would be that big. If I have in front of me like 10 people who's coming for the sound, then it's the same as there is 10,000 people coming for the sound, or it's the same for me. Oh. I always make sure the people in front of me get satisfied, get what they wanted, what they were waiting for.
Hi, this is Will Holland and you're watching Digital Society's third birthday.
Hey, this is Senna van Doren here live at Digital Society.
Hi, I'm Paul Pearson and this is the Digital Society third birthday.
Hi, this is Fila from Aly&Fila and I'm here in at the Digital Society third birthday. Happy birthday, Digital Society, you're doing great. Cheers.
This is Rad Sakar. Thank you for turning up for Digital Society's third birthday and I just want to thank you all for your continued support.
Cheers, hope to see you tonight.
Will Holland's one of the key players responsible for Digital Society. Will, how are you this evening, mate?
Very good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, well, mate. Well, this place is going off, mate. I mean, how many people, just out of interest, do you think are down there?
I don't know, a couple of thousand at the minute, but it looks amazing. I mean, the whole club's rammed. Everything from the pyrotechnics to the visuals on the stage, the whole lighting, everything. It's next level stuff. You know, people have always said that it's one of their favourite nights in the UK, but I think until you see nights like tonight where you've got a full-on arena-type experience, it really delivers the kind of promise we've been saying for years, so it's been great.
Tonight, Digital Society celebrated their third birthday here at the O2 Academy in Leeds. Tonight, 1,000+ clubbers immersed themselves in the likes of Sander van Doorn, John O'Callaghan, Aly&Fila, Ashley Walbridge, Will Holland, Paul Pearson and Rav Takkar. In addition, the DS Invitation crew came down and hosted Room 2. From what I can tell, they're still trying to untangle themselves from the celebrations. So, in conclusion, tonight was Digital Society's third birthday. Tonight, we were here at the O2 Academy in Leeds. Tonight has been more than you fucking mental. So, from all of us at Digital Society, we'll bid you a fine farewell and hope to see you again at the next event.